Alright, so let me explain this real quick. Basically, you want to go quest Act 1, I guess select 10, whatever, talk to Tyrael, or start game. And explain all skills. You want to do Deadly Reach with a Piercing Trident so that you can, so it basically AoE, and then you want Dashing Strike with a reduced cost. Okay? These two main things. Okay, so the idea is go to Royal Crypt. I mean, this is what I mapped out. Okay. Actually, let me make sure I have that. Okay. So you get him to break the guard. Like 5. This is what my GF here on. So, like, if you're out of like. So it's like 2 minutes of run. And anything crazy. Okay. Same thing. I heard about it, but I just don't know how to do it with a bomb. I just heard about jars, breaking jars, and so I decided to test it. I have gold fine on, not MF, gold fine, 220 right now, or 221 or something. Okay, so it's like 2 minutes a run, alright? You can do about 10 of them. Okay. I don't know. But anyways, last tested, I hit 100k. Jar. probably 6 minutes. I have to watch my in order to see.